Tamil has not just done great business, but now in Telugu also we have done a box office of 4 crores over the weekend. And that's a fantastic figure, one of the highest, if not the highest, for a family entertainer in Telugu, which is dubbed from Tamil. It's also Arya's biggest weekend for Telugu, and you will be eager and ready to welcome a new Telugu rising star, Mr. Arya, and a rising Telugu director, Mr. Atlee. Both of them have won your hearts, and thank you all so much for supporting the film.
Namaskaram. Rajarani film release mundu previous day nenu cheppanu ee film last year lo Tamil lo vachina oka biggest entertainer oka manchi hit ayindi ee film lo idu critics matram kaadu maa viewers kuda chaala ekkuva manchi response icharu alage telugu audience kuda after release ee exam time lo kuda anni theater lo chaala full ayindi
Rajarani Tamil was one of the biggest hit of last year, and it collected 60 crores as per production statement, and I was really waiting for Telugu release because I had a huge belief when I penned my project and I writeded my project. I had a huge belief this will work in Telugu, and I used to say to my production, this will be a big hit in Telugu, and it has proved today. I'm really happy. In these 4 days, it has collected 4 crores, and apart from Max,
this movie has been a huge success for me in Tamil. I would like to thank Foxstar and Murugudha sir for producing this film, and also next big film. For a romantic comedy, such a huge budget, nobody gives such a huge budget for a romantic comedy. The production value of the film is very important. And they have given whatever Atlee wanted and the film required, and also fantastic performance by Nayanthara, Nazriya, Jai, Satyaraj sir, Sandhanam, and music by GV, extraordinary background score. So all in all, I'm very happy that it's also received well and it's become a huge hit in Telugu. So which I didn't expect this much response from Telugu. And once again, thanks to the media and the audience here. Thank you so much.
Karam, mee andariki chaala thanks for supporting this film. Rajarani family audience target chesina oka romantic entertainer. Oka romantic entertainer. And we have achieved that. A lot of family audience are liking the film and getting a lot of tweets and a lot of appreciation from Telugu crowd. So I'm very happy. And Atlee has again proved as a first time director in both languages, Tamil and Telugu. So I'm very happy for the team, and thanks to all the producers and Arya, the whole team.